Namaste students, myself J.V. Anshika Kushwaha, Faculty of Agriculture and Veterinary Science. Today's topic is Baker's Yeast Production. So, what is Baker's Yeast? Baker's Yeast is the common name of the strain of yeast commonly used in bread and bakery product, serving as a leveling agent which causes the bread to rise by converting the fermentable sugar present in the dough into carbon dioxide and ethanol. Baker's yeast is of the species Saccharomyces cerevisiae, and it is the same species as the kind commonly used in alcoholic fermentation, which is called brewer's yeast. Baker's yeast is the also a single cell microorganism which is found on and around the human body. The use of the steamed or boiled potatoes, water from boiling potato, or sugar in bread dough provides food for the growth of yeast. However, too much sugar will dehydrate them. Yeast growth is inhibited by both salt and sugar, but more so by salt than sugar. Some sources say fats such as butter and eggs slow down the yeast growth. Others say the effect of fat on dough remains unclear, presenting evidence that small amounts of fat are beneficial for bread baked volume. So here is the overview. One of the largest profit grossing industry is Baker's yeast. Since demanded is directly associated with bread demand, and there is an ever increasing demand for bread. So it is byproduct are not required so directly towards maximum biomass production, such as Saccharomyces cerevisiae, most commonly used organism, unicellular. It is rich in protein and vitamin B. It is reproduced by budding. Enzymes used, and that is maltase, invertase, and zymase complex. So then next is media and other raw material preparation. First one is pure culture, which is made by Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Then in media, sugar, molasses, nitrogen, urea, NH3 salt or NH3 phosphorus, and then trace elements. Nutrients are fed incrementally during fermentation process. Then molasses are stored in a separate stainless steel tank after sterilization and removing sludge. From these tanks, molasses and other nutrients are fed to fermentation vessels. Next is production of seed culture. Pure culture of Saccharomyces cerevisiae is inoculated in vessels containing media and incubated for 2 to 4 days. After incubation period, contents of this flask are transferred to a large vessel in the next step and allowed to grow for 16 to 24 hours. Then contents from this large vessel are transferred to an intermediate fermenter. Next, what is fermentation? After seed production, final trait production is carried out. Duration of final trait fermentation is about 19 to 22 hours. During final trait production, yeast cells increase in number 5 to 8 folds. During fermentation, pH, regulation of nutrients, airflow are monitored carefully. Then temperature is kept at 85 degree Fahrenheit and pH is at 4.5 to 5.5 pH. Then next is what is downstream processing. After completion of the process, yeast is separated and centrifugated and washed with water and re-centrifuged to yield cream yeast. Yeast cream is stored in a separate refrigerated stainless steel tank. Then steel and then cream is then pumped to a rotary vacuum filter or plate frame filter press and down watered. After this, two types of Baker's yeast is obtained. Types of Baker's yeast. First is cream yeast. In this suspension of yeast cell, cream yeast is not termed as Baker's yeast, but it is marketable product. Solid contains about 18 to 20. Compressed yeast. Second one is in this solid nutrient range between 27 to 33%. Most of the moisture is removed and dried by passing through fluid bed dryer. Emulsifier and oils are added to texturize and aid its cutting process. Next is cake yeast. which is also known as active dry yeast. It has long shelf life. It is cells encapsulated in a thick jacket of dead cells and it is more sensitive. Next, what are the application of baker's yeast? It is production of carbon dioxide, which cause expansion of dough, and in dough maturation, which result in air light airy physical structure, and then next in development of flavor, which is characteristic flavor bread. Thank you, students. If you have any query, you can write down in comment section. Namaste.